Good morning, children. Today I am going to read another poem called Kids Who Are Different. And this poem is about childhood. Here's to the kids who are different. The kids who don't always get A's. The kids who have ears twice the size of their peers and noses that go on for days. Here's to the kids who are different, the kids they call crazy or dumb, the kids who don't fit in with the guts and the grit, who dance to the beat of a different drum. Here's to the kids who are different, the kids with a mischievous streak, for when they have grown, as history's shown, it's their difference that makes them unique. Written by Digby Ulfi. The meanings for this poem are: crazy means mad, fit in, be accepted by a group of people because you are similar to them, guts, the quality of being brave and determined, grit means bravery, streak means behavior. So these are the meanings, children. Bye for now, and please don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.